Over 10 tackles, 2 tackles for loss, 2 interceptions, 4 passes defensed, and now a sack.
And he'd be the AFC Defensive Player of the Week.
You're giving it to him right now.
I am.
There's a flag as...
Suspensions. That's right, suspensions.
And it was Garrett. That was well after the play.
It's a foul period to take a guy's helmet off and swing it and use it as a weapon. Automatic ejection by rule. But it goes beyond that now to possible suspension. Of course, then Pouncey was a Pouncey that was kicking and throwing the punches. That's another one.
They're absolutely. I mean, this is multiple game suspension right here. It's just. I mean, it's, I hate that anybody even has to watch this. This is barbaric, is what this is.
Still the... So what they're doing now, by the way, is talking to New York, because New York can look at this whole skirmish, and they can now pick the players that should be disqualified from the game and even create fouls that aren't called. There were quite a few called, but they can look who was involved with the fight, who threw punches, who swung helmets, who kicked, and can add on, which means more discipline to come, either fines or suspension.
Seconds left in this game, and that's what everybody's walking away from this Thursday night game with. It's horrible,
and these two teams meet again in 17 days. See what that's going to be like.
You see Mike Tomlin saying, Mason, you're out.
Tell him. defense, number 65 and number 95. Those two players are disqualified. And the foul's been offset. They play fourth down.
As you say, I couldn't tell if Mason Rudolph's left hand was caught in the helmet somehow of Myles Garrett, and that's why he was trying to, you know, go to the headgear the way that he was. And I don't know, but wow. You know, it's been such a great game and a great win for this Cleveland franchise is not what anybody's going to be talking about after this game.
It'll be the Browns' first win here since October of 2014 against the Steelers, but talk about leaving with a horrible taste in your mouth. Thankfully, Rudolph's okay and able to stay in there, so if Tomlin was saying you're out, it's fourth down here, by the way. Rudolph stays in. Brooks James just takes a knee. There's 5 seconds left in the game.